Four teens are suspected of being involved with a fire in Gretna High School's gym. According to search warrants, security camera footage shows four male students in band uniforms go into the gym and boys' locker room on December 4th. A short time later, they are seen running out of the gym along with a girl. Search warrants say that the girl told investigators that the boys confessed to starting the fire. The locker room and gym sustained smoke damage. No arrests have been made.